Hey Facebook, I'm back. Who's joining me for spin? Okay, are you gonna play me up? Connectivity? Who's that? Who's in? Hey Jane. Hey Beth. You gonna have a little bit of a boogie? Have a little bit of a dance? You don't need a bike. Hey Kerry. You don't need a bike to be here on a Friday night. Hey Pat, have you got a bike? You don't need a bike. You can just have a dance. All you need to do. Couple of minutes and then we'll get cracking. Hey Ellen, you alright? You all good? Family alright? Oh. I hear. Who else is with us? Anybody else? Got my disco lights going again. I think I'm losing my voice. Okay, have a dance. Have a little dance. Have a little boogie. The secret's safe with me. Hey Ellen, you all right? Let me send you a wave. Wavy, wavy, wave. Wavy, wavy, wave. Two minutes and then we'll be cracking. Yeah, all good. All good. My washing machine likes to sing to me. I've got a washing machine that likes to sing to me and a fridge that's got ideas of grandeur. It thinks it's freezer. So, there you go. Hi Amanda, you all right? How are you doing? Are you good? Are you all good? Let me wave. Right, Kate. I'm gonna keep watching as much as I can on the little screen, but it's a little bit far away from me, even though I've got my contacts in. So just let me know if it's not loud enough, too loud, if there's a bit of a connectivity problem. Hi Val, you all right? Just let me know if there's any issues and I will try and get them resolved. How's Val, you all right? All good? Good, all right. Less than a minute, then we'll be off. Off, 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 off. Got that Friday feeling. Keep checking my time. Right, let's stop that one and start another one. That one's done. Let's do an indoor cycle, shall we? Let's see what we get. Right. Let's do this, ladies and gents. Let's get cracking. Little warm up. Just make sure you got resistance on that little wheel for me. You know the drill. I don't need to tell you. You know what you're doing. Okay, a little bit of resistance. Nice soft knees. Make sure you're happy with your knee position. Bring the elbows in, engage those lat muscles. Nice relaxed grip, nice relaxed shoulders. I'm having a little bit of wobble. Let's turn the music up, shall we?
wobbly. Excuse me.
Thank you. on. Yeah, we're still on the hill. It's complicated.
It's complicated.
It always is.
It always is. It's just the way it goes.
Quarter of ten goes on. It's we are like not here for so long. So happy. up. Leg pace slows.
Please don't stop the music.
Okay, so we turn the gear up. We're going to match the pace.
Please don't stop the music.
Okay, you're only here for 4.5 minutes. Now I want you to think, push through the heel. Okay, get happy with the gear, then you give me a quarter turn up. Thank you. with your chest. Keep the legs moving. Stay. So if you need to lift up to get a bit of that lactic acid, like I just did, please do. Keep the legs moving, keep your chest low. Chest in line with head. Hey Keely, I see you. I'm getting good at reading this from a distance now. Okay, slow the legs down. Slow your breathing down. Okay, keep the legs moving. Chest in line with head. Good work, team. Okay, when you feel comfortable and not before, lift up. Open up the chest. Now, I'm presuming there's probably not that many people next to you, so I want you to open up the chest. Squeeze the mid part of the upper back, thumbs are up. Open up the chest. Squeeze the mid part of the upper back. Then bring the arms up and then soften. And then bring the arms in front and then open. Bring the arms up, soften, forward, and squeeze the mid part of the upper back. So each squeeze, you may get a little bit more release. Down, drop forward, and then open. Bring the arms back down by the sides, roll your shoulders up and back. Reset the shoulder blades. Bring the arms forward. Chin to your chest. And then reach up. Little side bend. And then back to centre. And then to the other side. Just be careful you don't wobble off the bike. Bring the arms back down, roll the shoulders up. Back and down, hit the brake for me. Bring one leg so the leg is parallel to the floor. Knees at 90 degrees. Core is engaged, so it's a slight draw in from the lower abdominals. It's about a 30% hold. Take the pressure off the hips, roll the shoulders up, back and down. Opposite hand goes on the outside of the knee. Other hand goes into the small of the back. And lift the chest and then rotate towards the knee that's up. I've got my fresh blue. I know it doesn't look blue in the thing, but it is blue. It's fresh blue. Fresh blue. Okay, using the obliques, give a little squeeze back to centre. Other leg comes up. Draw in, get that little 30% hold so you're not sucking your abs into within an inch of their life. Opposite hand goes on the outside of the knee. Other hand, lower part of the back. Lift and rotate. So you should feel a little release in the lower back. Okay, then come back to centre. Then we're going to do the last couple of leg stretches on the floor. I'm going to turn you around a little bit so you can see my body a little bit more. Okay, so feet hip distance apart, knees are soft, abs are braced, shoulders back and down, feet hip distance apart, draw your shoulders back, full body stretch, relax the shoulders down, deep breath in. As you exhale, you're going to reach down, you're going to bring the knees together, you're going to soften that supporting leg. If you want to make it a little bit more of a challenge, the arm comes away from your midline. Deep breath in. As you exhale, take a little step back, drop the heel, lift the chest, and then just hinge forward. So it's the hips don't move, they also don't lie, according to Shakira. Step that back leg in, feet hip distance apart, knees soft, core's engaged, full body stretch, relax the shoulders, deep breath in. As you exhale, you're going to reach down, you're going to bring the knees together, soften that, so exaggerate the softening of that knee, deep breath in. As you exhale, you're going to take a little step back, drop the heel, feel that little bite on the back of the knee, reset your shoulders, hinge forward, set that back leg in, full body stretch, reach up nice and tall, deep breath in, and reach up, one side, then the other. Okay, give your arms a shake, give your legs a shake, give yourselves a round of applause, ladies and gents. Any questions, give me a shout. Hope that was okay. Don't forget Gary in the morning. And then I think it's Zumba in the evening with Cheryl. Stay safe. Hope that's okay for everyone. If you've got any questions or need any information about anything, give us a shout. Pop a little comment either in here or send us a little message. And one of the team will get back to you. Hope you're all staying safe and you're all okay. And I'll see you again soon. Take care. Bye.